here next time.
I thought I'd make sure it was safe first before I brought you up.
I'll bet.
If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl. My reason told me to trust her. She had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thanks.
So you wanted to make sure it was safe for me. Very good. Hey! The old door!
Stand on that pressure plate, will you? Can't you crawl through a crack or something? Can't you crawl through a crack or something?
Oh.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Thank you.
Baths.
Thank you.
You understand?